Hi YouTube, this is part 2 on how to play Rhinoceros by Smashing Pumpkins. You really need to watch the first video if you want to learn how to play the part in distortion, because I'm not going to go into too much detail. Alright, you're going to go right into a C. So you strum it. Right into a G. That's it. I plays that 4 or 5 times, and then he goes into the solo, which I sort of know how to play, and I don't know it good enough to teach it, so I'm just going to go right into the part after that. It goes, and it plays that part that I taught you in the last video, but he only plays it once. He doesn't... So, he plays on 11 and 13, and he does the thing. After he plays that, it's like right after he goes. So it sounds like this all together. And then he kind of palm mutes for a second. Kind of just keeps strumming it for a couple seconds, and then he hits the G string. Your hand is still in the same spot. And he plays that again. He just hits. And then it kind of goes along with the bass. You can hit the E string. Then you hit down here on the 9th? No, it's 7th. 7 and 9. 9 on the G string. So you're kind of hitting the E and then hitting 7 and 9. And he goes up to 11 and 13. If you want, you don't have to do this, but he slides his pick in his hand down the neck. And then he plays it again. And then he goes back into the C, G, D. Plays that. But then, at the very end, he plays this part on the 7th fret on the G and B string. He hits the B string and hammers on to the 8th fret. But he does a hammer pull-off. Then he goes... on to 9 on the G string. On to 7 on the G string. Then he moves his pinky down to where it was. And he goes 7, 5, 4. Then he goes to the D string. 7, 5, 4. So all together it sounds like this. Then he hits the D string open. And at the end, he hits the D. And then if you really want to be Smashing Pumpkins style, you kind of turn it up, put it next to the speaker. I can't do it right now because I have a super nice hand. But all right, please comment and tell me what you think. Thanks for watching.